Hello friends, now we will see the comparison of FM receiver with AM receiver. Here certain parameters are defined to distinguish between the AM receiver and the FM receiver. The first is nothing but the RF amplifier. The presence of RF amplifier in AM receiver is optional, whereas it is mandatory into the FM receiver. Both AM and FM receiver are operating on the principle of super heterodyning. Then the limiter. Here in AM receiver, no limiter it is used, but in FM receiver, we use the limiter after IF amplifier. Third point, it is de-emphasis. De-emphasis is not used in AM receiver, but it is used into the FM receiver, that is artificial boosting of the signal at the transmitting and minimize the boosting during the receiver. So AGC, about the AGC, automatic gain control is applied after detector in AM receiver, whereas in the FM receiver it can be applied after the limiter stage. Now the range of the IF frequency in the AM receiver, it is 470 kHz, whereas in FM receiver it is 10.8 MHz. Then the input range of frequency. Here 530 kHz to 1650 kHz in AM receiver. Basically AM receiver have two different ranges, that is 3 MHz to 30 MHz also the higher range, whereas FM have only one range, that is 88 MHz to 108 MHz. Then the quality of sound. The quality of sound, it is lower in AM as compared to the FM, whereas in FM receiver, quality of sound is better than that of the AM. Now finally, the very important one is nothing but the cost. Cost wise, if we compare, then we'll find that AM is more costlier than FM. Particularly, we are talking about the receiver. Now, FM receivers are cheaper than the AM receiver. So this is all about the comparison of the FM receiver with AM receiver. Thank you for watching.